Welcome to MBBS Council. I released video on expected Tamil Nadu Government College category closing rank and NEET score cutoff. There were many requests for private colleges. So in this video, I am going to analyze cutoff by comparing seat matrix, allotment of previous years and tell you the expected NEET score cutoff for state government quota in Tamil Nadu private medical colleges. If you are looking for MBBS or PG admission, install MBBSCouncil Android app. It contains everything you need to know to get the best medical college for your NEET rank. If you haven't watched my earlier video on expected Tamil Nadu 2021 Government College category closing rank video, I request you to kindly watch that video before you proceed. This video is based on Government College closing rank analysis. I have explained how I got the expected NEET score cutoff for each reservation category in that video. In this video, I am going to use MBC category for explanation. So remember that expected Government College MBC category closing rank is 1006. For MBC category, Government College closing category rank last year was 689. And for Government quota in self-financing colleges, it was 1211. It took 1211 minus 689, close to 520 candidates to fill the available 260 MBC self-financing MBBS seats. We see an increase of 70% in category rank between Government College and private college ranks. This year, there will be additional 42 private college MBC reservation seats due to new private college approval. So, 70% increase in category rank will become 87% because of the increase in 2021 seats. Hope you remember that from the expected government cutoff video, I told 1006 is the MBC category rank cutoff for government medical colleges this year. If we increment 87% to that, we get expected private college MBC category rank for 2021 Tamil Nadu counseling. We get 1800 as the MBC category rank. So if your MBC category rank is below 1800, then you have chance to get government quota MBBS seat in one of the Tamil Nadu private medical college. Here I have calculated for all reservation categories. Second column denotes category closing rank for government college. Third column denotes the category closing rank for private medical colleges. Fourth column contains the percentage increase in closing rank from government college to private college. With additional seats, the percentage increase is recomputed and the expected closing rank for 2021 Tamil Nadu state quota counseling is projected in the sixth column. For all the expected category ranks mentioned here, corresponding NEET score is taken from NEET 2021 Tamil Nadu state government quota merit list released today. If your score is above 463, then you have chance to get under government quota in Tamil Nadu private medical college. It is not easy to calculate which private medical college you have chance to get for your reservation category rank for self-financing medical colleges because of additional seats in government colleges and private colleges in Tamil Nadu. If you are on premium subscription with MBBS Council, you can contact your counselor to know which college you have chance to get. This brings us to the end of this video. If you need expert counseling guidance, call MBBS Admission Helpline 044-4631-3330. See you in the next video.